Kelly Tuck Gregg still in front. Three quarters, 1:26-1. On the lead, Kelly Tuck Gregg. Sandman Hanover right at his next, second on the outside. In third at the rail, commanding lead. Top Notcher fourth on the outside. Down the stretch they come on in Aladois. Kelly Tuck Gregg trying to go wire to wire. Sandman Hanover between pacers. Top Notcher charging on the outside in the drive for the wire. Top Notcher. Kelly Tuck Gregg, Sandman Hanover. Top Notcher in front.